Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Tonight I'm going to show how to build a railroad in Minecraft. If you're playing with someone else, then it's very, very embarrassing if you don't know how to create a railroad. That's what I figured out. I did not know. I'm a newbie to this game right here. But now at least I know how to build a railroad, and I decided to make a video about it. First of all, I'm going to turn down the music a little bit. Like this, back to game. And I've started up, this is single player, and I've started up in creative mode. That means that I can fly around. If I double tap the space, then I can fly. Then I can look around, and I can see there's actually no really good places for my railroad right now. It's full of forest, all of this area right here. But that does not matter, because different levels does not matter in the terrain when we're building a railroad. So the first thing we do, we press the button E, and then there's this transportation tab right here. And there are different kinds of railroad. You can see right there. There's powered rail, we need that. The detector rail, which will trigger and start the powered rail. Then we have a rail, and we have an activator rail, and we have a minecart. So all of those I've bound to the keys by while hovering here. Then I press 1, and when I'm hovering there, then I press 2 and 3 and 4 and 5. And then I got all this stuff in my inventory down in the bottom. Another thing I need is redstone. So if you click the tab redstone, that's kind of the power in the world of Minecraft. And you need the redstone torch, and you need a torch next to the railroad, or else they will not have any power, and the mining cart will not run anywhere. The last thing I actually took was the grass, because sometimes I misclick, I click left click instead of right click, and then there will be a hole in the ground. So I took the grass block on number 8 or 9 or something like that. So that's what you can see at the bottom with my inventory right here. I can also scroll the mouse to change between my inventory. But let us get started. When I create a railroad, the first thing I always do is I create a couple of pieces with normal rail, which is not powered. And that's because then I can place my cart right there, and then there's no stress, because as soon as it meets some power, then this is a detector rail, so that will detect when a wagon goes over it. As soon as I come powered rail like I'm using right now, then the cart will move by itself. And it can be a bit stressful if that was not, maybe you have not mounted inside the cart yet. So let us just build some. We need to cut through some of this tree right here. Just like in real life, it's no problem. We just cut down the trees right there. And then we can create our railroad exactly where we want it. So let us just, you can see I can change level right here. There's no problem with that. Chop away a bit of the tree and continue a bit right there. If I want to turn left now, then I need to use the normal rail. The powered rail cannot turn left, so that means I need to do like this. So this is actually a piece of normal rail, and then I'll continue building my railroad. I'll just keep it a bit short this time, and then I can do like this, and then I'll create it so it goes around in a circle. But of course you do not need to do that, it's up to you. The railroad can actually go both ways, so now we're building it right there. And let's see, what if we build it like that? Yes, and it just changes the direction. It is so easy to build a railroad, and a lot of fun. That like this, and now we are back where we actually started, like this. Yeah, well, let's look at those flowers right there. They're beautiful, right? So now we can get to them and then enjoy them. And we go back like this right here. So now we have actually created a railroad, but it is not powered yet. And if you look, if you place a red torch stone next to it, then you can see now it turns red. That means it's powered. It's not red over here. This is not powered. So we need to place a lot of torches. That's yeah, again there. As soon as it's not red any longer, then we need to power it with the redstone torches. Like this. So yes, I think we're good now. Okay, so let us try to. Anyone can actually auto ride the minecarts. A cow can sit in it actually. So oh, now here now pushed it. It was not good. I'll just try again. I need to right click it and left shift to dismount. That's very important. Oh, there it comes again. That is. And while I'm sitting in the home. Okay, now we're the wrong way. But here, look how fast I'm driving. It's so much fun. Right? And just try to imagine if you build it even longer, then it would be even more fun, right? And it gives a lot of respect, a lot of street credits when you can show that you actually know how to create a railroad. And it's a lot of fun. You can just let the other people create all of the fancy buildings and all that, and then you can just create a railroad. It's one of the most fun parts with Minecraft, at least in my opinion. So yeah, let us just give it a couple more rounds. I'll try to press left click right here. So actually I would like to see if we could place an animal inside it. Just search for cow. I saw a cow at some point sitting in the minecart. What happened there? Nope, it's not good enough. Yeah, look, now the car is driving. And that cow is so lucky, right? Not all the cows are getting that kind of ride. So I'm just placing some other cows, then they can stand there and be jealous of the first cow that just goes around and around and around. I think the actuator needs to be triggered or something. Oh, look, now there's another car that took the other cards. What happened here right now? Okay, it just needs a small push. And now they're going separate directions. Okay. I will soon have a... Oh, nothing will happen. Let me handle it. So that's really, really cool. It's even more fun to look at the cows actually going around and around, right? Yeah, this is one of the I really like Minecraft. I think it's a lot of fun. It's like building Lego almost, like, right? Yeah, that's it. Let me know what you think about this railroad right here. And thank you very much for watching. And hope to see you again very soon. Bye bye.